My name is Kevin Joy. I am the Technical Director at the University of Connecticut's Northeast Underwater Research, Technology, and Education Center. K2 stands for Kraken 2, and K2 is a remotely operated vehicle, and it's a science class remotely operated vehicle that we've developed here at the University of Connecticut. Working with underwater vehicles can be a challenge. We really focused on how we were going to control the system, how it was going to be housed within the constraints of the vehicle, and then how all the systems were going to tie together. We decided the main communication hub for the vehicle is going to be running over Ethernet. So that was one of the main considerations in searching out a solution. Space was a big consideration. We needed an I/O architecture that was small in footprint and that also provided conductive cooling, because in the bottle for K2 it's vacuumed, so you can't rely on fans for cooling any of the components. The flexibility of the UEI cube was really fantastic for us. We were able to get analog output channels, two analog input channels, digital I/O channels, TTL and serial channels all built into the one package basically. We wanted to have a control architecture that was very open source or very open-ended, so we chose to actually run the entire control system for K2 in LabVIEW. That was one of the big considerations when we found UEI, was that we saw the VIs that were provided with the cube for LabVIEW and all of the capabilities that were already seamlessly integrated into the cube. The control side, actually developing up the control environment, the GUI for the vehicle, was going to be a huge task. The fact that right out the bat we had all the VIs for the different layers that we purchased, and our developer John Hamilton, John literally had a control system, running to be able to put in probably 80% of the functions of the vehicle within a month. Being involved in new discoveries is always really exciting. In the Gulf of Mexico off of Key West one time, we got to sample this carnivorous sponge, which was a unique species, a new species at the time. That was something that, it's pretty cool to raise your hand and say, hey, I saw that for the first time ever and collected it. The thing I really liked about UEI is that we have three cubes. We, operate two vehicles with two of the cubes and one is a spare, yet the level of support we've received over the years has been fantastic.